I'm Mrs. Ford. I'm the elementary and middle school principal. The kiddos have worked really hard. Thank you for joining us. And I've got a couple of kiddos to introduce themselves.
I'm Mia.
I'm Brooklyn.
And I'm Brady.
Enjoy the show!
We are so glad you're here. Welcome. And so without further ado, we have for you tonight the Xmas Files.
Imagination. Ladies and gentlemen, there's only one thing that seems certain. There's definitely something
in that sky.
Thank you. Governor, it sounded like this. Blah, 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 blah.
No!
Gee, Holly, I feel so foolish. I mixed up a Christmas extravaganza with Space Invaders.
Don't get too bad at yourself. Besides, it wasn't all a mistake. Christmas is time to play with people that can't always understand.
You really think there might be life after that with space, Holly?
If not, then the tree seems like a lot of waste of space.
And I think I'll keep believing the things that can't be seen from this end, simply because I want to.
Anywho, I guess we'll put this fire away next month.
it has been, we went from Elvis to the Xmas Files. So we just want to thank you. Obviously, the kids have worked really super hard. They spent lots of extra practice time. All the speakers, all the dancers, they have given up a lot of recess time in order to bring you this performance. So let's give all these guys one more round of applause. One more thing. If you were here last year from this year, you've noticed a huge improvement to the gym. It looks absolutely beautiful. So let's give a big round of applause for everyone to help make that happen. Thank you very much for coming tonight. Have a wonderful Christmas season, and we will see you next performance. Thank you.